lying a lot of y'all. These pussy ass niggas be knowing what the fuck they be doing. Nigga had a whole. Let these niggas get online a lot of y'all. These pussy ass niggas be knowing what the fuck they be doing. Nigga had a whole dispute about KennyB even fucking with Supreme in the first place, nigga. You knew what that nigga was capable of, nigga. You know what's going on. And in streets of Fort Worth, you knew he was next up from Yayo, LilCJ Kasino. Then it was gonna be KennyB, nigga, and you tried to take advantage of that no matter what. Stop acting like you made something, nigga. Y'all niggas so fucking cap this internet shit hell. Sell that shit to me, one thing about it. I be on the niggas like that, bro. The moment I get in tune with niggas like that, I be on the niggas like that, boy. You bent ain't right, nigga. And then I went against Yayo word and was fucking with you, nigga. Blood, him and Chucky was telling me, hey, don't fuck that nigga, ain't right. I'm like, nah, I'm gonna see what he talking about. And then I seen what your bitch had talking about, and you was on some fugazi ass shit, and you was telling labels that you had already had me, and you was my manager, and this and this and that. So from there on, I knew you was a bullshit nigga. I didn't want little bro to fuck with you, nigga. And he kept your shit up, and J.O. kept your shit up too, nigga. You a dick pulling, dick eating ass nigga, and you speak before where you need to shut the fuck up and stay in Atlanta. That's what you need to do, man. Hey, yo, bitch ass out there. We don't need you, nigga. We doing everything. Nobody needs Supreme around the bitch, bro. Real, nobody needed you, you fucking dweeb, nigga.